the mighty Himalayas, stunning view and breathtaking backdrop. For adventure seekers, these mountains offer ultimate challenges. But recent accidents and natural disasters have dented the image of Nepal being a safe destination. In April last year, 16 Sherpa guides were killed in an avalanche, the worst ever accident on the world's highest peak. In October 2014, a snowstorm killed at least 43 people on Annapurna and Daulagiri mountains in central Nepal. Following the avalanche in April, the Sherpa guides refused to climb. As a result, there was an unprecedented shutdown of Mount Everest in 2014. The October snowstorm raised questions on Nepal's ability to react to disasters. Some said many lives could have been saved if there had been proper procedures. Now, the government has introduced a raft of new measures to improve safety and attract more visitors. From this year, foreigners will have to pay $11,000 each, down from $25,000 to climb Mount Everest. Dozens of other mountains are also slashing the rates. However, some mountaineers have voiced concern that Everest is already overcrowded. Nepal has picture postcard natural beauty, but it is still struggling to find the safest way to make money from its natural riches. Anbaras Nethirajan, BBC News.